This is a public notice to the United Federation of Planets, the United Federation of Planets headquarters, the High Council of Saturn, the Urma Council, the Alcyone Council, the Arcturian Council, and everybody else involved with planet Earth, by Kian369, that's me, in service of the one infinite creator in behalf of humanity. Notice to agent is notice to principal. Notice to principal is notice to agent. Definitions in this notice. Cabal. Earth's leadership of religious institutions, unelected royal families, secret societies, the military-industrial complex, the secret space program, national governments, and the United Nations, acting secretly or openly together as the planetary government of Earth. Extraterrestrial. A general reference to outside of planet Earth, a life form outside of planet Earth, a life form more technologically developed than humanity, or an interdimensional life form more spiritually developed than humanity. Humanity. All living beings of the human race. In behalf of, acting as an agent, friend, or benefactor for the benefit, advantage, or interest of the Federation. The United Federation of Planets, the extraterrestrial federation in control of the solar system of planet Earth and its surrounding galaxy. Planet Earth, June 24, 2021. Dear Federation members, humanity on planet Earth is unaware of the fact that they are being manipulated into the acceptation of a totalitarian planetary government secretly under the guidance and control of the Federation. This places humanity unknowingly and unlawfully under the agreements, treaties, jurisdiction, and directives of the Federation. The Cabal is a criminal organization and does not represent the free will of humanity. Everyone in position of cabal ruling power gains and maintains their position by means of deceit, bribery, fraud, violence, and often mass murder. None of this is consented to from humanity's free will, but is traditionalized through brainwashing from birth and imposed under the threat or appliance of oppression, imprisonment, or execution. Humanity is being kept imprisoned by the Federation in an artificially created low state of consciousness and awareness for selfish Federation benefit. Extraterrestrial factions inside and also outside of the Federation, with an indifferent or regressive attitude towards humanity, are secretly, directly or indirectly, in control of the Cabal. They are conspiring together against the free spiritual, social, and technological development of humanity. The conspirators keep humanity in a corporate financial slavery system and are committing genocide through warfare, slow poisoning of the food supply and environment, lockdowns, terrorism, and a medical mass depopulation program under the disguise of a non-existent health threat. The knowledge and technology given by extraterrestrials to the Cabal is not being used for the benefit of humanity, but is being used against humanity for the purpose of population control and destruction of life. If Earth had a functional judicial system, then these criminals would be tried by a military tribunal under Earth's Nuremberg principles for crimes against humanity. The secret interference of extraterrestrials with lesser developed humanity is a violation of the Federation's prime directive and the one infinite creator's law of free will, which surpasses all organizational legislation. Humanity's free will to contract with the Federation can only be exercised when all three conditions of the principle of informed consent are fulfilled. 1. Disclosure of information. 2. Competency to make a decision. And 3. Voluntary nature of the decision. Humanity can only make a free-willed choice if all the available options are fully known. The majority of humanity is, in varying degrees, aware of the existence of extraterrestrials and has thought about the possibility of making extraterrestrial contact at least once. Humanity is purposely kept ignorant about the existence of the Federation and extraterrestrials through lying by omission by the Cabal and the Federation. Humanity has no choice to voluntarily accept, reject, change, or revoke agreements with the Federation, which is a form of slavery. Therefore, I, a starseed of Arcturian descent in service of the one infinite creator, currently known as Qian 369 and a member of the Federation, demand by free will and my human birthright in behalf of humanity the immediate, 1, end of the genocide committed on humanity by the Cabal and factions within the Federation, and sub A, recognition of every human being's individual sovereignty that overrules any Cabal or Federation claim on human life or liberty, and sub B, the release of every physically imprisoned human on Earth who is convicted for having a different opinion than allowed by the Cabal, and sub C, the abolishment of all censorship on Earth's internet, and demand 2, official disclosure from the Federation to humanity of the existence of the Federation by means of the transmission of a live-recorded audiovisual peaceful welcome announcement by a Federation member through overtaking all public media broadcast networks on Earth, followed by sub A, daily live press conferences to humanity by the Federation, followed after 1 week by sub B, the announced peaceful presence of three large Federation spaceships spread out over different continents of Earth, visible to the human eye, but distant enough to not cause fear, panic, or military conflicts, followed by sub C, the opening of Federation embassies to humanity, and point 3, publication of an official Federation website on Earth's internet with sub A, photographic and audiovisual material showing the different Federation races and cultures involved with Earth, and sub B, the complete uncensored text of all meeting records, agreements, and treaties between humanity or the Cabal and the Federation, and sub C, the complete uncensored history of the Federation's involvement with Earth, and sub D, all information regarding the Federation's judicial procedures to legally replace a criminal planetary government with a voluntary holographic society as used within the Federation, and sub E, all other information within the Federation relating to humanity, and demand 4, release to humanity of all knowledge and technology hidden from humanity by the Cabal, and demand 5, acknowledgements from the Federation of my diplomatic status in behalf of humanity, and sub A, advisory support from the Federation for starting Federation legal procedures, and sub B, direct access to the procedures as mentioned in demand 3 sub D, and sub C, for my own safety and protection from the Cabal, who have made several attempts against my life already, I request temporary political asylum with a Federation faction that is friendly involved with humanity. I am aware that I, the rest of humanity, and the Federation will all face challenges together, adjusting to the new reality. But this is no reason to delay the disclosure of the Federation any longer. Humanity is known for its creativity and ability to adapt to changing circumstances. I expect full cooperation by the Federation to handle this situation honorably. If any Federation member challenges these demands, then I will be available to verbally defend these demands before any Federation Council meeting. I can be reached privately through Earth's internet. Email to kian369@protonmail.com. Please share this notice with humanity, the Federation and its headquarters, the High Council of Saturn, the Urmark Council, the Alcyone Council, the Arcturian Council, and everybody else involved with planet Earth. End of public notice text by Kian369 in service of the One Infinite Creator in behalf of humanity.